You know, over the past years, blowjob machines have been a cardinal component of our society. And as they move to become functioning members of society, it does beg the question, do blowjob machines deserve the right to vote?
No.
That could be on the wrong side of history, though, in thousands of years when they do have the vote and you're on record saying that they shouldn't be voting.
I think it's okay like it is.
But they're sort of doing their part in society, you know what I mean? And
I'm actually not in that political...
You don't want to get involved in stuff like politics of whether blowjob machines should have the right to vote.
American politics, not in American politics.
Do you think that they should be able to vote in, you know, for example, Argentina?
I think Americans should know what's the best for them.
Then you think the Argentina ones will be like, well, why are those blowjob machines allowing to vote and we're not allowed to, right?
What's this for?
We're doing some like political research. You ever used one?
No. I saw a couple things on a porn site. I was like,
yeah, you did.
I was like, no way.
Do you want me to show you how it works?
If it's gonna be for free, I don't.
What speed do you normally go at?
Kind of speed? Maybe 5, 6, 7, I guess.
Strokes an hour?
I guess.
You want to turn it up a little? How's that speed working for you, you think?
I guess so. It's kind of weird though. Here,
you do like girls though?
Of course I do. Don't you? Here, man, I gotta go.
Oh, you don't want to hold anymore?
No, I'm good.
Just hold it for 5 more seconds.
Why?
5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, there you go.
Well, I'm just curious to why you're holding a mic here at this random corner, Times Square.
Blowjob machines?
I'm sorry, what?
I know, it's sort of looking at your replacement, but...
That's really random.
That scare you?
No, not really. I mean, it doesn't really affect me in any way.
It could affect you if you sort of, you know...
I'm not really into that.
Well, no, but if the guys are all into that, then that can
well,
be sort
good
of a
for them. I mean, that's
problem for the income.
I'm sorry, what?
Do you think that blowjob machines should be able to do stuff like run for Congress or something like that if they...
I don't see one. I don't know. Oh, this coming from like a blowjob machine.
You don't have a dick personally, right?
Huh? No.
Okay. What were you doing up to today?
Oh, I was just at the bookstore looking at like manga and stuff.
Is that like that
Japanese comic
porn star?
Huh?
Oh, no, sorry. I was thinking of Mandingo, the... That's a different author, I believe.
Well, I don't recognize that name, so, yeah.
Me neither.
Then why'd you say it?
What?
Then why'd you say that random name?
Mandingo is just a name that I'm not familiar with and I've never heard of before.
All right. Well, this was a weird day for me. Nice meeting you.
Okay, what other books were you reading?
This one, I can't remember. It has to do with witches.
Dirty Harry.
No.
Okay, wasn't that?
Good Omens.
Twins.
Yeah, no.
That was it. The book Twins by Danny DeVito.
No.
That they based the movie on.
No. It's Neil Gaiman's co-writer.
Oh, Neil Gaiman, the guy who wrote The Game.
I don't think so. He writes more like fantasy stuff. He's written
sexual fantasy material.
No. More like John Constantine.
But John's like
yeah.
You know getting the prostitutes and stuff
no,
like that.
No. No. Okay, well, this is done. Have a nice day.
Okay. Blowjob machines provide only good for society. In many ways, they're no different from your average woman. And with the constant phone scrolling, sometimes even use less electricity.
Blowjob machine. Oh, wow. Why would I need that? I'm already a blowjob machine.
And who's doing a better job?
Obviously me. That's going to stop working in a few.
Well, that's not necessarily true because you could die at some point and this one live forever.
No, I have eternal life. I can't die until I have a seat. My next seat is my... eternal life. That means I can't die. I'm eternal. I have eternal life.
How did that happen?
I reached a state where I knew what I wanted to be aware of, and that just started with the question of how to have eternal life, I guess. And then that led me to the new.
The nude?
The new. And I do give blowjobs now. That's why I say I have a new life, because I once wasn't giving blowjobs.
The living eternally came first, and then you decided to maybe get in the blowjob game after that?
Exactly. It gave me the courage to do that. You have it. You are understanding it very well.
You think that I might have that courage?
Exactly. That's what I think.
Is it possible for me to do the eternal life without doing the whole giving blowjobs thing?
I mean, yeah. I mean, you have it at this point, so you could do whatever you would like with it.
Maybe suck some boobs or something? But.
Yeah, whatever you like. You are now a true lifer.
Is there anyone else who has it, or is it just me and you?
I'm aware of me, you're aware of you. And together we see both.
Maybe you do the beaches and I'll do some titty sucking kind of thing?
Yeah, I see that too.
Do you think this should get the right to vote, do you believe?
Yeah, I have that as a thought, and I would like to use this now. That's now my new thought that I just had. I want to use it.
Let me tell you something, I love woman. And if a woman sucked my dick like that, that would be very nice, yo.
Oh, do you want to hold it? Do you want to take a hold, or? I saw you sort of poking over here if you want to take a peek. Take a picture, it lasts longer. Does that interest you?
Not really.
Autoblow.com for 10% off of this bad boy.